Wait, what is this? What are you
what
doing?
are you doing?
Why did you check? Why did you do all this extra stuff? I was playing a game. What are you doing? Like, all I seen was your titties flipping. That's all I saw. Yo, you look like that Indian kid, bro. Yeah, I'm just joking. I'm just joking. Yo, Loki, your cut's fresh though. Your cut's fresh.
No, you gotta come
to this. I hope the nigga's parents find him like this. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to put this in my story real quick. Hold on. Just keep playing. Oh, this nigga's a blood too. That's crazy.
This nigga looks like Aman though. You know the kid downstairs?
I'm talking about a nigga from prison, bro. I'm but this nigga's valid. If he goes outside like that, no nigga's not gonna see.
Smile.
Alright, so you can smile as long as you just don't laugh, alright?
Yeah. Yeah,
better that. Okay. Okay, starting now. Okay. Yeah. Actually. Okay, I'm serious. Yo, it's his first time seeing you.
Bro, it's my fucking dad, bro.
Yo.
Yo. Fuck, what are you nigga?
Hey, yo. You look like you live in a fucking crack house, my guy. Get the room fixed.
Yo, I'm trying to. Yo, Plankton, what's up?
he's like, skip. Fuck. Yo, I can see you at. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm about to see you at Ponytail.
We're skipping until we find a girl, nigga.
No. Yo, no. This guy's cool.
What?
Oh, I thought you.
Yo, you guys literally were almost. You guys literally, bro, was about to see something. My friend was showing on Discord, bro. It gets weird.
Hello? Yo, guess
up,
what?
Bro?
Vaping actually gives you cancer. Hold on. Vaping
that's
actually.
That's not vape, bro. It's weed.
Then you're safe. Then you're safe. So,
yeah.
Get
the fuck out of here.
This is my laptop.
I don't care.
Stop acting up around here. Stop.
Hey, what's up?
Thank you, precious. We could have fucking dissed him.
Why did
you do?
My turn. Dang, bro, that's a lucky man.
Yeah, you're lucky, bro.
I got the trouble.
That red jersey is fat.
You know what else is fat? My dick. But I didn't talk about it. So next time, you bet you just watch what you say, okay? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Hi.
What's it called? Do you think that glasses give you cancer? Because you're giving me cancer right now, and I just...
Why are you so mean?
Why does this skip? Hey, what's up?
Oh, look at you, man.
Oh, you actually... Oh, I was gonna fret, bro. That nigga was fresh.
I know.
I was about to just... Benny, if you're not gonna... Yo, what's up? I just noticed there's a KKK symbol on your wall. Are you supportive of that gang?
No, that's a lion. I'm sorry, man.
I'm catching some. Hey, what's up?
Hi.
I'm not gonna lie. Listen, I have like 7.
That hurt. You know? And I think that just that flicked a switch in me where I was like, okay, fuck me, watch this.
Oh my god, you said it first. He's obviously telling the truth. Yo, what's up? Huh?
My grandma told me I'm beautiful.
I think she was lying, or she's blind, or she's something diseased. Or
why are you so mean?
Wait, she said me or I thought she said her.
Hey, what's up?
You're cute, bro.
Thank you, man. I'm not gay though.
Me or him?
He's talking to me, right? Thank you.
That's a compliment.
Wait. Okay.
Be honest, could I pull your snack?
No. Wait, how? You have to ask the age.
How old are you?
How old am I? Hey, bitch, you don't have 13.
He is, well, how old are you?
I'm 13
too. No, you're not. Wait, how old are you?
Oh, God.
You're 14? I thought he's 14. Alright, well. Yeah, she's
I'm
13.
Could I pull your snack?
No, wait, are you actually? I actually don't know how old he is.
I'm 13, on God.
I'm 13.
Okay, I think he's not telling. He's telling the truth. I just don't know.
Wait, could I pull your snap?
If you don't like him, just say no.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. He said yeah. I like those posters like this, bro. Hey, what's up?
Ooh.
Fuck. Wait, what's your dick? Yo, a nigga just pulled out his dick. A nigga just pulled out his dick on camera.
How old is he?
I don't know, but that was I was the biggest dick I've seen in my life.
Wait, no, how old is he though? Wait, no, how old is he?
I didn't ask him. I skipped. Why would I stay there? Why would I skip? Why did I stay? The heck?
Wait, can you ask it? Can you?
Can I go rewind time and go ask him?
I can't go back.
Yeah.
Yo, how old is he?
I think you're talking about the dick guy. No, I mean, how old are you? Like, the black hoodie.
Me?
Oh, this
14,
guy.
14.
Yeah, now he's 14. Yesterday he was 13. Really? He's 14.
Yeah. My birthday was yesterday. Really?
He's 14. He's 14.
Yeah, 14.
What are
you? What you said? Whoa, yo, this guy is.
No.
Nigga, you got lucky because she's the same age as you. I'm not trying to. Yo, what's up? Okay. Yo. Hey, bro, be fine. Tell him. Yo.
Now, you have to take in, these videos are hella old. Like, I'm talking, the only reason I'm editing this is because I want this shit off my phone because it's been on here. I think this was thinking when I was in grade 9, I was making these videos. So, like, literally, I hadn't even gone to high school because in Canada, that's not even high school, grade 9. So, you know what I'm saying? Well, I just wanted to say, I've never seen myself get so offended for a stupid joke. He called me bald. And just look at how annoyed my face is. It is actually crazy.
Listen, somebody just pulled out their dick.
Guys looking cute.
What?
Emotional damage.
You guys looking bald.
You look like a fucking idiot. That's what you look like. Shut the fuck up. You want to see bald? Yeah. Wait.
Hi.
Hi.
How old are you?
Sure, why do you keep asking that like that?
Have you
been charged? Have you ever like, hey, what's up?
Stand with hot cum against hot cum.
Wait, you want us to stand with hot cum? That's what I heard.
Wait, stand with Hong Kong against the cops.
I'm not Chinese.
I don't want corona.
Yeah, well, that's racist, bro.
Corvette. Bitch. We love Fortnite.
You look, yo.
Fortnite.
Okay, you fucking have to ruin. You have to ruin it. Hey, what's up? Why are you naked in the picture? Why?
I'm not. Damn it, everybody.
You're not wearing a shirt. What do you expect me to think? I didn't see your bottom half. What do you think I'm gonna think?
I'm stepped into a fucking picture. If I got shit on, someone thinks I'm fucking naked.
Yeah, you ain't got shit on.
Where you living from? Alabama. So let me ask you a question, like an actual question. No. I'm actually being serious. Like, I'm not trying to joke. Like, you know that shit when they talk about like Alabama, like how people do that stuff with their cousins, all that stuff. Is that true or is that like?
So.
Look. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't do that. I do not do that.
Yeah.
But I know someone that has done it.
And they're okay. They're okay with it.
I don't do it. But there are people that actually do it.
Damn. But like, oh shit.
Damn, bro, that's crazy.
No. I believe you. You're a good guy. Bro, imagine your sister, man. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, bro, I thought that was another dick.
Wait, is it? Shaniqua. Wait, is that Shaniqua?
Man, you're kind of being racist, though, right?
Why? She's Shaniqua.
Calling every single black girl Shaniqua. Like...
No, but why is she just hiding her face? Oh shit, what's that in the bag, bro? You have like a wheelchair?
Huh?
Is that a wheelchair in the back? What is that? Oh.
She has an injured leg, you shit. Fucking
I felt bad. I don't know if she's paralyzed. I felt bad.
Nah.
I was joking. That's the thing. Yo, okay. I'm gonna be honest.
Step bro, what are you doing?
I thought that guy was...
Nah, I'm joking. I'm not like that.
Yo, but be careful. There's people, like, naked, you know, doing some crazy stuff on this. Be careful,
yo,
be careful.
Like, 7 dicks.
Hey, what's up, Freddie Mercury, bro? What's good? What's popping with you?
Hey, what's good, boys?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Nah, it's pretty good. I have a friend named Charlie. She actually loves Freddie Mercury. Could you show up to her house
her
one
name's,
time?
Her name's, D'Amelio. Her last name's
D'Amelio. I said Charlie, dumbass. I said Charlie. Yo,
her last name's D'Amelio.
Could you come to her house one time? Just perform. Just
yeah, what do you want me to like? Do you full dress up? Do you like a?
Yeah. Go full crazy, Freddie Mercury. You know. I don't know why I said Freddie Mercury. Yo, what's up? Oh, yo, you're the nigga that skipped us that had a fresh cut.
Dang, bro, not gonna lie.
Yo,
we didn't get to compliment you, bro.
You skipped us. We're about to compliment you.
I did not skip you, nigga. Nah,
you did. We were about to say,
like,
yo.
You got a sick room, sick hoodie.
Yeah, we're about to compliment
you. Appreciate it.
You have nice hair, bro. That's all I was gonna say.
Nice Adam apple, too.
Why do you say that? That's just gay, bro. Yo, what's up?
What's up?
Oh, I thought I knew you.
How old are you?
You're just a kid. Fuck. That's funny. Nah, I'm good, fam. I'm good. Yo, what's up?
Okay, you know what he did? You know what he did? He looked up and down. See you twirling and spinning me. My head keep on spinning. My legs keep on.
Yo, what's up? My voice, I'm actually getting. Yo, what's up? I'm getting tired of saying that. Yo, what's up? Oh, fuck.
Okay, let me turn. Now move. Let me take my time to shine. Let me
yo, yo, if there's any. Oh my god! You look hella fine! Oh my god!
Sheesh, you trying to marry me?
Yo, Loki, where do you live? You gonna skip us? We're that ugly to you?
Okay. No, he's typing.
No, fuck that, dude. This girl is for you, bro.
Hold on, she walked in there with the shotgun, bro.
Did you shoot her?
Like SpongeBob.
Did you shoot her, though? Did you shoot her? That's all I care about. Right. Did you shoot her?
What?
Did you shoot her?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you shot her?
I told you, she walked out looking like...
Now, after you shot her, did you take off her pants and...
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Like I said, I was still in middle school. Okay, I was hella young. The older you get, the more you realize you shouldn't say certain things. You know what I'm saying? I don't even lie. I don't understand my old humor. I'm still like this, but in a different way. Like... I don't repeat my questions. Like this guy, like I repeat my question. I'm like, did you shoot her? Like I don't know. On Omegle, like people come for you, so why not come for them first? That's the way I view it still this day. But like I don't know what the flip my like I don't understand my humor even myself back then. I'm gonna skip the rest of this. You guys don't need to see how this turned out. I don't know what I was asking. I don't know what I was, you know what I'm saying?
How old are you?
15? 16.
Oh, shit. Never mind. This one's not for you.
What she look like?
See, this one's not for you. I'm looking for 13-year-old girls for you. How old are you? 15. I swear to God. Tell me if you can skip me. I'm gonna skip you first. Nah, fuck that shit. She's gonna skip me. I'm not doing this. Yo, what's up?
Yeah,
Binyam, you're not gonna find any of them, Binyam, in here. I'm trying to find you some. Yo, are you 13? Cause this guy's looking for a girl like you, I think.
Am I 13?
Nah, don't listen to him, bro. He's a homosexual cow, Lil Nas X wannabe.
I got black, I got white.
What do you want?
Yeah,
I was about to say your Snapchat, but
you guys just thirsty.
Yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Nigga. Yo, I got you on camera.
Yes, sir. Hey. My flow so late, man. Me and my niggas be stopping this shit. Man, you know my niggas don't play. If we pull up on the put this chop to your face. Fuck that. Oh, this crazy. Man, you know bitch tying my lace. Man, you know I do not like play. Man, you know I chop on the face. Man, you know me and my crew. We fucking that bitch, you and you. Man, you know that. I
fucked up. Yeah, you put it over here like.
Here?
Hmm.
No. Depends how I line.
Thank you guys for watching this. Yeah, like I said, this is old clips from like literally when I got my phone basically. I was literally in I think it was the end of grade 9. Like it was like the summer. So like that was around the summer, so going to high school. I honestly could have been like 2019 type shit era time. I don't know. Originally like 19 minutes worth of footage that I managed to make into 13 minutes. So that's a win. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And for the last clip, you guys can see me talking to Peter's dad. One of my friends, I met him on Omegle, his dad. And yeah, here it is.
This is going to go to, I'm gonna send this to Peter. Is that okay with you?
Nothing. If I send this video to Peter? It's just me, Michael.
Yeah?
What?
I'm gonna send a video. You look like Peter's dad. That's all I'm saying. I'm gonna send this to him. Okay.
Nothing, that's good. Bro. Guys, stop being
weird. That's okay. That's okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Saying, what do you guys do to her?